This ship is huge. Do you think they're planning to use it to spread Ouroboros?
No. Using a ship like this would give away the position too soon. They must have another plan.
tanker is so big. It won't be easy finding Wesker.
That won't be a problem. Once he knows we're here, he'll find us.
And how do you know that?
Let's just say we have a history together. He's not the type to let grudges go.
You must have done something to really piss him off.
It goes a bit beyond just pissing him off.
So, are you going to tell me what happened?
Maybe. But not until after we put an end to all this. Deal?
Okay. But I'm holding you to that. Come on! Come on!
persistent son of a bitch.
So now what? Do you think our weapons can take that thing?
I don't know. But we gotta get the hell out of here before it destroys this place.
So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about the...
A bomber equipped with missiles? He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Okay.
Exactly.
The plane can't get shot down. If it does...
doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
There's no point in hiding. Has it ever mattered that this planet is overpopulated? Only a handful of humans truly matter. Everyone else is just a surface chaff. So now, I have to separate this chaff from the wheat. And with Ouroboros, I can finally accomplish. Is that all you have? Superior DNA will be chosen by Ouroboros. There you are! Those fit for survival will be allowed to carry their genes.
Ensuring complete global saturation. Ouroboros will be released into the atmosphere, ensuring complete global saturation.
Thank you.
Why can't you understand, Chris? Do you really believe the world is worth saving? Natural selection leaves the survivors stronger and better. Humans have escaped this winnowing for far too long.
Chris! locked and loaded.
Suck on this, Wesker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch.
Thank you.